Everybody, Rich here. I have watched a bunch of videos on how, when you have a slotted tuner like this, how to get the correct length. Everyone's doing it wrong, and I'm going to show you how to do it right. And it's really, really easy. This will work any gauge, any string, as long as it fits in the nut and the slot. Works for electric guitar, works for acoustic guitar, works for bass, works anything that has this type of tuner. So I'm about to put strings on here. Now, the first thing to note is that when you install the string, first thing, make sure the ball end is all the way inside the body cavity so it can't go any further. That's important. You might want to check the back to make sure that the ball end isn't caught up on anything. Just make sure it's as far as it can go. And here's where the magic happens. Okay. So, as you know, if you have this style of tuner, what you have to do is clip the string and then insert it into the tuner post. But how much length should you do? Here's exactly how to do it. First, angle your slot so it's parallel to the nut, which means it's not turned this way or this way. Okay. Then, and here's the magic. Alright, now I'm pulling the string slightly, just a little bit, just to get a little bit of tension. Grab it like this, and then grab this end so it doesn't fall out of the slot. Go back 2 frets. Now I'm going to show that again, because a lot of people just don't get this. Okay, string is hand taut, I guess you could say. I grab it at the end of the tuner post, I grab it at the nut, and I'm letting this... My fingers go slack here, and I'm just pulling the string back 2 frets. Now at this point, I've got all this slack, okay? Then I grab here, and then snip. There we go. Now I have the absolute correct amount of length to put into the tuner post. Let's go ahead and see if I got it right. And I am giving it tension on purpose so that when it goes around, it's not all loose and nasty and whatever. All right, almost got it. There we go, done. And oh, look at that. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. Just the right amount of wraps. For this particular string, 2 is fine. Now, when you adjust it by 2 frets, and you can do this for every single string, you will always get it right. You do this, it will always work. You never have to guess how much slack you need. You'll get it, again, you'll get it right every time. Try it. It works.